problem-solving experience. In my still life, I create a set of problems: dark versus light, shiny versus dull, opaque versus transparent. I try to find the most beautiful poetic solutions through each brushstroke, volume, color, edge, paint quality. Learning to paint takes sensitivity, intelligence, and patience. It's a lifelong pursuit of discoveries. I would like to share my experience and infect you with my enthusiasm